winking thing was not pre-planned or practiced. When the director asked me to do it on the spot, he wanted me to bring out something cute between the couple. So he asked me if I could wink and do the eyebrow thing at him. So that's how that worked. I'm very happy and excited about the movie, but then I don't know how to handle all this fame and popularity that I gained in a single day. As you all say, an overnight sensation. I don't know how to react to that. Actually, I'm very happy and excited, and I'm looking forward to the movie.